Right below that cove. That's where we plan to build a new marina.
It looks like a perfect spot.
After we land, we'll pick up a boat at Wawee. Come back for a closer look.
Great.
Hiya, Sam.
Dave Loca, meet Bob Erickson, U.S. Forest Service.
Hi.
Dave, how are you?
Fine.
And this is Lassie.
Hello, Lassie.
Bob's here to help us with our plans for the Navajo Marina.
Oh, great.
We'd like to take a run up there now. Got a boat handy?
Oh, sure do. Hey, I'll take you up myself. Give me a chance to get away from my work.
Great. Dave's working his way through college.
He wants to be a doctor.
If he's as good with people as he is with engines, he's got it made. Why don't you get it there in front? What do you think?
That's a pretty ambitious plan, Sam.
But it'll create a lot of new jobs.
That's true.
We're gonna need your help to plan boat ramps, access roads, really a layout of the whole facility.
Well, my job is to help in any way I can.
Thank you. don't see many gulls around this area.
Well, this one sure didn't get a very friendly welcome.
He's got a couple of bad cuts. His wings are bruised. That might be broken. And he's in shock.
You think you can save him, Doc?
Well, he's my first patient, but I'm sure gonna try.
Oh, we better get you back to the marina, then. Anything broken?
No, I don't think so. Shock's the main problem.
Sounds like a real doctor already, doesn't he?
Certainly does. How'll this do, Dave?
Oh, that's fine. Come on, fella. There we go.
Looks like you have a nurse, too, Doc.
Sure does. And we'll take good care of him, won't we, Lassie? Let's do a little showing off for your friends, huh?
Yeah, it looks like your patient's fully recovered.
You're a fine doctor, Dave.
Thanks, Bob. There's just one thing, though. Watch. See what I mean? He doesn't want to leave.
Well, is that bad?
No, I guess not.
This should be our last day on the marina project. You mind if Lassie stays with you for a while?
Oh, how about forever?
Yeah, no chance.
See you later, Dave.
Okay.
Take it easy.
Right up. I go too, huh? Get down with the gull. I'm gonna open it up and see what happens.
That's our seagull.
Let's find out what the trouble is.
Well, we could stay here, Lassie, but there's no telling how long it'd be before somebody'd find us. Ready, girl? Come on.
Thank you.
How'd you find us?
He brought us here.
Doc, I'd say your patient has just paid his bill in full.
I think we better get you headed back.